I'm standing here in the crypt at Parmeny. This is something new. This is something where we commemorate a heroine and a hero. The heroine is Sir Louise, who devoted so much of her life to restoring Parmeny to becoming a centre for retreat, pilgrimage and prayer. She spent her life here and she died 9 years after that famous meeting with John Baptist de La Salle. She's the heroine, but here we have, also in the crypt, the hero. And this is someone who, very much like Sir Louise, but so many years afterwards, restored Parmeny to its grandeur. Brother Leo Burkhardt was studying, actually, here nearby, when he became interested in the incident of De La Salle at Parmeny. He became a great researcher on this, and eventually devoted his life to pleading with the authorities of the Institute to restore Parmeny to its importance in the life of the founder. After various sets of adventures, the Institute in Rome, through its Superior General, actually acquired the property in 1964. And some years afterwards, the French districts became involved in it, and in 1983, planted a community here of four brothers who opened up the whole centre as a place for people to come for retreats, for brothers to come on pilgrimage, for people who belonged in the region to celebrate various kinds of church feasts here. The work was really inspired by Brother Leo Burkhardt, but the people who did so much of the work were the group called Les Amis de Parmeny, the Friends of Parmeny. These were mainly local people who knew the local laws, who knew something about the history of the place, and who supported him in every of his ventures. When the Parmeny property eventually became part of the French district, Brother Leo retired from the scene, but had always asked that upon his death, that his remains be placed here at Parmeny. And according to his wish, when he died, his remains have been brought here. This crypt now is dedicated to the memory of this great heroine and this great hero.